Given Quinna's tendency to eat frogs, we should probably keep it away from the regent. Okay, as stupid as that little quest we just did to go and find the potion was, you know, especially considering it ended in failure and it was really just a waste of time, the person didn't know where to find the stuff would easily take like half an hour wandering around the city looking for it. It did give you, or rather force you, to wander around inside the city and see what the state of the thing was. It seems like a surface gate, that was it. Okay, we need to move our way to the Black Mage Village in an attempt to find out about why the Black Mages joined Kuja. We're gonna take a ship. An actual ship. This guy. An entire game's worth of journey that we will never see. Finally, we have our full party again. Wow. That's, been a while since we've had that. We're actually controlling the ship. Haha. Notice the fog is gone. The mist is gone. The mist didn't actually extend outside of the mist continent to begin with, so it's kind of, you wouldn't have seen it all the way out here before anyway. But it's one of the things about this world that I find a little weird. It doesn't really add up in my mind. Is the mist appeared, what did they say, like 800 years ago or something like that. And it made travel on land dangerous. So one would assume that ship travel became much more common as people try to stay outside of the dangerous mist. So I guess imagine having to wander outside of the range of the mist was, and then travel the air outside the rim of the continent in order to get to where you're going, which would take longer, was much safer. But then you run into this weird little problem that like 40 years or so prior to the start of the game, airship travel was invented, and airships were powered by the mist itself. So that created a much easier mode of travel, that you could just travel over the land rather than cross it or around it. And, well, because of that, ship travel became obsolete and they stopped doing it. But here's the thing that screws me up here. These continents out here are essentially unknown to the people who live on the Mist Continent. Like, nobody really knew about this, even though it was possible to get here by ship, obviously. And it was even possible to get there by underground tunnel, because that's how we did it. So why are these other continents out here unknown if ship travel is only obsolete by 40 years? And how did you, why did ship travel become obsolete at all if this was the only way of getting out here? Because the mist engines wouldn't have been able to bring an airship out this far. So ship travel seems like it wouldn't have become obsolete. These continents wouldn't have been forgotten about. And I see the seams in geometry as I'm traveling around on this map. Where's the stupid Black Mage village? I'm on the wrong side of everything, aren't I? Yeah, there it is. What the hell is all this out here for? Ship travel, I mean, like, ocean-going ship travel, became so obsolete that they eventually locked down the Serpent's Gate, which was their port. So, I mean, it seems really weird. It's one of those weird little things that, like, oh, it seems cool that this is unknown continent out here, but it doesn't add up. I guess suspension of disbelief, I'm just going to have to put that entire thing out of my freaking mind. It's the Black Mage Village is right there. I just need to find a beach that'll get me there. I guess this is the best one, huh? Yeah, but this doesn't look like a good one. How do I get out of there? I guess maybe I should try just going to the other side of the continent and see if that'll get me there. There's the Ifitree. Even though the mist has faded, there's still a little bit of fog on the horizon. I guess for the technical reason of trying to hide some of the pop-in. Nope, this is not where I want to be. Actually, you know what? This will take me there, though. I can get there from here. But I think maybe it'll be easier, because I don't want to have to wander through any additional maps. Yeah, there's a beach on this side. Here we go. Yeah, this is the west way. There it is. I gotta go around and lift it up. Ah! This thing. Oh, it's gonna ask me a question I'm not gonna know the answer to. Ah, shit. Oh, I have a 50-50 shot of getting it right. Oh, shit, Southgate? Oh, fuck. No. The answer's no. Thank you. Oh, fuck. all right. It's probably some secret that I just locked myself out of getting my answer. Alright, that's the end there. See you next time before I enter the video.